Blessed day to everyone. Hello out there to all our viewers of our house tour vlogs. Thank you for your patronage, for continuously liking, sharing our vlogs. And for today, another property feature of this property, a three-story townhouse located in Sampaloc, Manila. So thank you for the seller who entrusted this property to me for me to sell it and to market it. So pasok po tayo dito sa gate. Yan, here is, as you can see, a spacious gate, diba? A spacious garage. Pwede pong magkasya dito ang isang SUV and even, I think, a pickup with this length and width. So, hindi po bitin, diba? So, inclusive in this unit, makikita nyo yung ating hanger na foldable, retractable. And on this side, kita nyo, safe na safe po ang ating property dahil po meron pong fire exit. So, pasok po tayo. Come on! So excited to feature this property. Actually, this is a gem, truly a gem in Sampaloc. Never can you see a property right now that is 57 square meters lot area and a floor area of 171 square meters. So, makikita nyo, this unit is good as new. Slightly used lang, barely used ng mga owners. Inclusive na rin sa unit ang ating 1 horsepower split type, inverter type LG air conditioning unit. Inclusive na lahat sa mga gamit na nandito, pwera lang po sa ating CCTV system. So as you can see, a modern chandelier, a figure of 8 chandelier for good luck and aesthetic feels. Makikita nyo rin dito sa unit, you can separate the living room and the kitchen dining area by this sliding door. Ayan. So, may enclose nyo po in case na mausok po at magkakaroon ng certain privacy po ang ating family room or living area. As you can see, the stairs of this unit is made up of 304 stainless steel. At makikita nyo ating mga stairs is made up of ceramic tiles. Pero makikita nyo, edging natin is aluminum po. Meron pong edging for non-slip sa ating pag-akyat sa taas. Underneath the staircase is a secret cabinet. Yan. So makikita nyo, underneath here, andito na rin po ang ating panel ng breaker system. Yan. So, modern na rin po siya. Ang gamit po natin is yung mga mini na Meiji circuit breaker. So, additional storage space sa mga excess na things na hindi natin ginagamit masyado sa bahay. Yan. So, as I tour you here, dito sa ating kitchen area, this is the kitchen and dining area. So makikita nyo, well-ventilated and well-lighted po. Hindi po mainit sa unit. This is a chandelier po na three-way po. So kung makikita nyo po, yan o. White, warm white, and daylight. So mas okay po yata ang daylight dito. So makikita nyo, kasama na rin po sa ating unit, ang ating range hood at ating stovetop. Inclusive of all modular cabinets and glass panel. So, ito po ang ating kitchen and living room area. Actually, the width of this area, this townhouse, is around 3.75 meters by 15 meters. So, kasama na rin po itong in-enclosed na nilagay po ng seller na glass panel to make the unit wider. Ito po ay ang mirror natin po dito. Here's the dirty kitchen. Makikita nyo may sink dito, kitchen sink na stainless and the dirty kitchen. And this is the laundry area as well. So makikita nyo may water po. Ayan, oh. Napaka-strong ng ating water supply. This is the airwell ventilation na rin, pero covered po siya. Pero ventilated pa rin po yung unit. And this is the utility bathroom here. Look how spacious the utility bathroom is. So, punta naman tayo ngayon sa second floor. Second floor of this townhouse unit has two units, one master's bedroom with ensuite bathroom and a walk-in closet, and the secondary room as well has its own ensuite bathroom. Akyat po tayo! So as you can see, the stairs have a minimal rise. So hindi po masakit, hindi po dragging sa ating mga legs. And here it is on the left side, is the master's bedroom. Pasok po tayo. Yan. So girls and boys out there who are longing for dressers and walk-in closet, this is the unit for you. So makikita nyo, full of closet spaces. Yan. Sa mga mahilig dyan, maraming damit, maraming gamit, siguro hindi na po kayo mauubusan at mag-aagawan. Here is a dresser here with a mirror, and this is a full-length mirror here. Yan. Pasok po tayo sa ating toilet and bath. So at sa ating toilet and bath, meron na rin pong shower enclosure. Yan, partial shower enclosure. Kasama na po lahat ng fixtures. Ito po yung soap holder, shampoo holder. This is the towel holder. Kasama na po lahat sa unit. So branded po, HCG po ang brand ng ating mga lavatory and water closet. Pasok na po tayo dito sa master's bedroom area. So as you can see, it is walled up with PVC fluted panel. Yan, for some interior touches, di ba? Na ibig sabihin na modern minimalist ang design. On the floors are ceramic tiles, na wood parquet design na planks. So it would fairly match the walls as well. At meron din ditong cove light above. So kung ang ating lights dito na LED is white, ang ating cove ay yellow. As you can see, meron din po mga floating shelves na naririto. So dito po sa unit na to, sa ating master's bedroom, makikita nyo, well-secured po ang unit. Hindi dahil po nakatakot sa ating paligid. Actually, kanina, as you can see, sa labas, sobrang tahimik, sobrang peaceful ng area na to. And to add to that, the area is flood-free. So hindi po binabaha tong area na to. So meron ding fire exit. Yan, ito naman po yung labasan dito sa fire exit. Yan po yung fire exit. So, safe na safe po tayo for burglars and even for fire. You have to balance those two in choosing your townhouse and decorating your townhouse. Hi! Welcome to the secondary bedroom on the second floor. So, as you can see, minimalist design. Meron na rin wall design dito made up of formica. Yan. So makikita niyo, it could occupy a double bed, di ba? So spacious enough for your family, for your kids to stay. At meron na rin silang sariling bathroom. Same with the master's bathroom, meron na rin pong shower enclosure, toilet paper holder, bidet is life. Meron na rin pong mirror, at ito ang ating sink. Yan. So akyat na po tayo dito sa ating third floor. So kung makikita nyo, yung walls po natin is made of glass blocks, pero dito sa portion na to, nilagyan po nila ng blinds, di ba? So ang purpose ng glass blocks is para ibig sabihin kahit madilim yung area, kahit ngayon, actually it's around 6 p.m, pero may liwanag pa rin. Lalo na in the morning, you don't have to open the lights. Meron pong natural lighting from the outside. Hi! Welcome to the third floor master's bedroom. Pasok po tayo, please! Yan. So dito po, may walk-in closet pa rin. Diba? So kung maraming may damit dito sa second floor or sa third floor, no problem with closet space. The seller has already arranged everything for you. Meron din pong vanity dresser dito. Yan. So may switch po. Yan. So, kitang-kita habang nagme-makeup po tayo. Dito naman po sa ating bathroom and suite bathroom. Kompleto na rin po ng fixtures. Kasama na po lahat yan. Yan. So, punta na po tayo dito sa master's bedroom space. Nakikita niyo naman, may TV rack na pong kasama. Yan. At dito po, ito yung pwedeng study area nyo, work area, sa mga nag-work from home dyan. At meron na rin pong floating shelves here. So kung mag-aircon po dito, ang advisable dito is sa ating split type air conditioning unit. Same as the one on the second floor, meron din pong PVC fluted panel here that equally match. Hindi po madilim, hindi po mid brown lang po ang ginamit dito. Yan. So, dito po tayo sa third floor. Yan. So, safe na safe po. May mga barandillas, may mga grills na stainless 304, meticulously made with style. So, hindi po siya pangitignan, pero it equally matches the unit. So, dito rin po yung ating fire exit. So, makikita nyo, tahimik, wide road, yung ating street. And now, we're down to our final room here on the third floor, the secondary bedroom. So, as you can see, no, bihirang-bihira sa secondary bedroom na ganito po kalaki. At makikita nyo yung ventilation po natin dito. Meron pong sliding window na meron pong stainless grills. Pwede pong lagyan ng padlock. So, kasama na rin po itong 1 horsepower window type Panasonic aircon dito sa unit. So, as well as makikita nyo yung ating mga modular cabinets, meron na rin po yung ating room. So, what else can you find in a unit here in Sampaloc like this? 57 square meters, bihirang-bihira po. Actually, 5 minutes away from Welcome Rotonda, and this place is flood-free. Guaranteed flood-free po dahil I live nearby here, this area. So, if you are interested in this unit, in this property, or other properties that I market, so feel free to contact me, to call me up, or to message me, and I will be privileged to reply to you. This is Nancy Guerrero, your licensed real estate broker and appraiser, ready to serve for all your real estate needs. Bye-bye. Thank you.